Hello there and welcome back to my shop. Today's little project is to try and make a collection plate for our little church. I was lucky enough some weeks ago to get hold of a piece of this yew. The tree had fallen down in the churchyard and we was asked to help clear it up. It was rotten right through the centre, so see if I can try and make a collection plate. So, but before we do that, I've had one or two new stickers arrive and I'll just show you those. Got one there from Asgard Wood Turning. Keith is a new YouTuber. Had one from Heath Knuckles. Heath specialises in making lovely pieces from old pieces of wood and casting them in resin. And we have one here from Mike Atkinson. I'm going to make a glue block for this, so I'm going to make a little hole which will help me find the centre. Not too deep. Thank you.
Thank you.
somewhere where I want it now. I've had to put quite a bit of CA glue in these punky bits and fill some of the little voids up with some dust, which I collected from the bandsaw when I cut this piece off that old rotten lump. So I'm going to sand it up now, seal it, finish this side, and then get it off its glue block and flip it round. Now for some sanding sealer. Well, thank you very much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And if you'd like to do a sticker swap with me, you can PM me on my channel. Catch you later.